Alright, this one's called Rock and Roll High School.